We're in so much trouble! Sugar Mango and Big Latin aren't ready yet! Oh no! Oh no! No, buddy! Brad, come on! I think she's aware of that, sir. Okay, this is base defense. This is a vendor defense.
There's no damage to the engine.
Yep, it's an EMP. You're not gonna get it done in time, Shen.
Not accepting the transfer. Interface ready. The system is overriding my command.
Shen!
Right.
Thank you, Coolio. Shen! Okay, come on. Come on, we got this. We got this. Oh, I knew this was gonna happen eventually! Brad, come in!
Get me a damage report.
We've got a problem.
Only one?
They've just dropped some sort of spike outside. It's generating the same type of pulse that knocked us out of the sky.
They don't want us. They want the ship. Isn't there some way you can override it?
Not from here. I can't get our engines online.
Shen, just hack your way out of it!
We're gonna have to do this the old-fashioned way.
I got you, dude. You guys ready for this? Operation
Commander. UFO contact has disabled our systems. Brace yourselves.
Wounded soldiers are allowed! Wounded soldiers are allowed!
Deploy some of our wounded troops back into combat if you feel it's necessary. This operation is critical to our efforts. We may not have much of a choice if we want to.
Okay, we get Pig and Sugar. Thank God! Thank God! Okay, our A team consists of, oh god, whew. We don't have many options. We have a really good, we have a really fantastic team for this mission. I think we can do it, except for our Rangers, because, you know, Poke died. Sergeant, he's down a couple ranks, but I think Willpower is gonna have to be the one to make this work. He doesn't have much, but he's got enough. Ah, crap in a bucket. And Break, yeah, he's the only Ranger! He's the only Ranger we've got! Oh, crap in a bucket! We need a Ranger! Fortunately, I do know a little bit about this mission. We basically had to disable that one spike that they were talking about, so we need a scout. We need, Willpower here. So, thank God that we brought him on the last mission. Okay. Oh, we had the exosuit. A heavy class armor system. The exosuit allows the soldier to mount a heavy weapon. Blah, 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 blah. It gives health 5, armor 1. Ooh, whoa. Too bad we don't have any heavy weapons to actually, you know, put on it. That's a shame. Otherwise, I put that onto Nightbolt, onto Night Mason, and see what we could do. So, no exosuit for you. We don't want the Skull Jack. Need Pig for this, because remember, Pig also has what is her extra ability? She has quick drop, face off. She has Phantom as well. When the squad is concealed, this soldier remains concealed as well, so that she's a huge bonus for us. Like, huge bonus for us. Like, holy crap on a cracker, this is the best. Like, we need her, as much as I hate to say it. Freaking people blowing up fucking mess hall and consider yourself lucky that you're even here. No, I am not ready. I was curling up in a blanket. I'm gonna kill those bastards for making me get up from it. Address it to Carl, the guy that JST hated. I don't. For your freaking information, Cool Clippers, I don't give two craps if Pig Latin is a fake or not. We need her. She is vital to this operation. You two are gonna have to deal with each other whether you freaking like it or not. No. Let's not be ridiculous here. Just get better armor. Good. Alright, you definitely have the right gun for this. You have the scope and the extended magazine. Good. I need you to have the mind shield. Build items really quick. What do we not have right now? I feel like we don't have something important. We have the mimic beacon. We have no overdrive serum, which we don't really need. But you know what? I'm gonna build it anyway. Cause Zulu has Pizza Man has nothing. Actually, I'm gonna actually nickname him Pizza Man for a second, cause we know that's what he actually wants to be. Oh, wait, whoops. Okay. You having the mimic beacon, you having that, that makes sense. You having the smoke grenade, that makes sense. We need a flashbang though. We need a flashbang. You know what? I'm gonna put it on you. No, I'm gonna put it on you. I don't want you to have a flashbang. You need- Wait, you always have the mimic beacon. What are we talking about? What are we talking about here? Son? Excuse me? I don't know where I'm going with that, to be totally honest. I apologize. Alright. Make utility items available. Get yourself a mimic beacon. And the flashbang. Wait, no. Knight Mason needs the flashbang. You take the frag. We're not gonna do any skulljacks on this one. We really cannot afford to be worrying about skulljacks on this. We have much bigger fish to fry. The kit. Oh, you can't bring the. Wait. You're just the support. We need the flashbang. We really need the flashbang. And you have the advanced grenade launcher, which is going to let you shoot much further. You know what? Sure. Your gun is amazing. Let's do it. Yeah, I like you. I like that a lot. Okay, I think we're good. I think we're ready. I know that Sugar's gravely wounded, but I don't really have an option with her. I don't want a skulljack. Alright. We're ready. We don't need the exosuit for anything. We have no heavy weapons for it. There's no reason to have the exosuit. If anyone would put it, it would be put on Gravela, but I don't know why we would put it on him. Oh, it does give it a little bit of extra health. Okay, put it on Gravela. No, let's put it on Knight. Just because she's gonna be, Tyler's gonna be more in the back, and Nightbolt's gonna be, Knight Mason's gonna be out a little bit more in the front just because she needs line of sight. So yeah, we'll give her the exosuit. Dude, she looks like a friggin' spider. She looks like Miss Muffet. Okay. And yeah, she's shaking, you're right. You're absolutely right, mate! Give her mind shield. Where is mind shield? Where is the oh no. Did we? Oh wait, you have mind shield, that's odd. Oh wait, yeah, because you can't really carry anything else that's useful. But Sugar is shaken. So I'm gonna have you carry a smoke grenade. No, a med kit. We have nobody that has a med kit right now. And I know it's kind of stupid to put it on you, but you know what? It's just the way things go. I don't really have an extra. Oh, hello. Interesting. Okay, we're gonna leave you with the battle scanner. We're gonna put the mind shield on you. We can't really put anything else. We're gonna put the smoke grenade on you. Wait, we have a rocket launcher? We have a rocket launcher! Nate Mason does have a rocket! Oh yeah! We have a rocket launcher! We have a rocket launcher! Yeah! We have a rocket! We have a rocket! Sorry, I'm really excited for that rocket. We have a rocket! Yeah. Okay, here we go. I really hope that medkit doesn't come back to bite us in the ass. Having to move, let's put... Okay, let's put the, No, yeah, that makes sense. Alright, let's go. Can't think about it too much. Oh boy, here we go.
Transports are inbound on our position, and they've got battleships in tow. The aliens are sending everything they've got. We have to get this ship off the ground, or we may not make it out of this one.
Thank you.
Oh man, the frame rates are so smooth right now. Okay, we have, again, we have two mechs. Oh, we have more. Lids! 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 Okay, we have a sectoid, an archon, two mechs, an advent officer, a shield, two shield bearers, and a stun lancer, I think. We got our work cut out for us. We have turrets too, but we're not really gonna need those. All right, poison, my girl, gonna move you up.
Hang out. Got it. Moving.
Gravel's gonna be key in this one. He's got the most firepower in his grenade launcher. But Night Mason's also gonna be very important. Okay, here they come.
I've got eyes on an advent position.
Are you serious? How do we get revealed? How do we get revealed? Oh no! I didn't see them! Oh, this got real bad real fast. How can they see us? How can they see us? Oh, we only have four pods at the same time? This is really, really bad. It doesn't get much worse than this. Okay, how do they spot us? I don't know how they spotted us. There's no way.
I'm sending reinforcements in from the Avengers reserves.
Oh, thank God. You send in nine. You send in the cat. Send in the kitty cat. Oh my gosh, that is so bad. We are so... This is so bad. This is so bad. This is so... How did they even see us? That's what I'm really confused about. They should not have been able to see us. Okay, the Archons need to die first. That much is certain. The Archons, then the Sectoids... Then the mechs, then the Vipers. And then the Advent. That shield bearer as well. That shield bearer is going to be hell for us. But the Archons need to die first. So, Viridia? There's a stun lancer there as well. He could be a major problem too. Oh. Armor? Oh my god! That is nuts. We have medical protocol. No, we have combat protocol. Alright, let's disable the mech. One of the mechs. Okay. No time like the present for this. Doesn't matter. Oh shit. Wait! No, 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 no! 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 You need to use the mimic beacon! Oh my god. Actually, the mimic beacon would have died in an instant. We still wouldn't have had a chance. Come on, Deadeye, Deadeye, I need you, Thea! Come on, Thea! Yeah!
You can't handle me.
Damn straight. Okay, one Archon down. I'm counting on you. I need big, big, big money. Big, big money. I need a full control. I cannot afford to have just a mild, just a shutdown. Come on. Yeah! Yes! Oh, yes. Hacked. Who needs a mimic beacon when you can just use the enemy's one? Okay, he can't shoot this turn, but we'll have him next turn. Alright, now that we've taken care of that one, let's try and take care of this other Archon. We have a rocket launcher, we don't need the rocket launcher yet. Let's see if we can shred this son of a bitch. Or at least keep him in suppression. That shield bearer is going to be an issue next turn. All right, the mech. Catch. Battle Frenzy! No, 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 no! It's worth a shot. But I need to get you into full cover. Wait a minute, I'm an idiot! Knight! Knight has a beautiful opportunity here. Although, it won't do exactly what we're looking for. We have a choice. Alright, we can still kill this stupid mech lancer that I don't like. Come on, Reaver. There we go. Oh, I'm getting really lucky here. I'm not getting any misses. I'm not getting any bullshit misses or any bullshit attacks, but we have yet to see what they're gonna do on their turn. So we're not really out of the woods yet. That's for sure. Alright, I think it's pretty safe to move him up. He's gonna get revealed. I don't really care at this point. I don't care. I don't care that you're busted. Just shoot the Archon, please. Good. You're already in a battle frenzy. Come on, Nightbolt, it's all up to you! Night Mason, come on, buddy! Yes! It's still alive. It's got 2 damage left. Well, let's just hope that the XCOM turrets can take care of it. We're in trouble, it's on a battle frenzy. We're gonna be in so much trouble. There goes one turret. She grazed it. Damn. Oh no. No, Nightbolt! Oh god. Night! Yeah, they're all gonna target the mech. Oh man, it's not gonna last for very long. But thank God the mech's not targeting us this turn. Ooh! Maybe the Archon will direct its fire against that. No, the shield bearer will instead. Crud. No! We're gonna use a rocket to detonate that area, destroy his cover so we can snipe him out. And you! Come on, turret! Come on! Oh, buddy. Well, this is that. Well, good game, everybody. My name is Kuzon. You guys all have a good night. And we all gonna die now. Oh, he moved twice? The fool! Oh, wait, no, he gets an extra initiative. Wait. Oh, I know what they're doing. They're rushing. They're rushing to the ramp. Because if they make it to the ramp, they win the game. Uh-oh. He's mind-controlled, isn't he? Oh, he's panicked. Shoot the Archon. Shoot the Archon. Shoot the Archon. Oh, now the sound card's glitching out. Have we lost?
Commander, we can't let the alien troops get access to the Avengers systems. If they have the original command codes, they could initiate a full shutdown of the power core. If that happens, there's no way we're getting off the ground before they overrun us.
Okay, hang on, guys. I have to save the game. I have to save the game because I believe that I might have to restart the game really quickly here. 2, 14, 16. 7, 10, save, because my sound card is glitching out again. Yeah, I need to quit the game and reload it. Something's really wrong here. Sorry, guys. But, yeah, don't worry. We can kill the Archon this turn. Sounds much better. Okay, awesome. Much better. Okay. With all due respect, I think you guys blew that out a little bit out of proportion. We're still A-okay. You know why? Because this is what turrets are for. Bye-bye, Archon. Quite frankly, I don't give two craps about that loot right now. We have much bigger issues on our- much larger issues on our hands. Okay, now, that shield bearer needs to go. So where is my rocket? Okay, here's the plan. Oh wait, Tyler, is Gravela panicked? Oh my goodness, are you panicked? Are you serious? Oh, that's right, the psionic. Oh, it panicked him, great. All right, hang on a second. Let's take care of Knight Mason first. Because Knight Mason has the rocket launcher. We can't really afford to, 35%! Well, I might as well take it, right? I mean, the turret's not going anywhere. Yep, that sounds about right! Crap in a bucket. have 58%. Target an area with an explosive missile attack. I like this plan. Destroy his cover. Is his cover removed? Good! Good, 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 good. That's who I need to kill. I'm not sure what Carl is doing, but okay. Alright, let's think. Do you think that you could actually just go whoop? He's got 5 armor. We could totally make that work. He has 2 35% shots. And he missed both of them. Good job, turret. You stink. Oh, I know what Sugar can do. She can use combat protocol. Oh wait, Pig needs to use the Mimic Beacon this turn. Okay, use combat protocol to basically deactivating the Viper. Really? That's who you can use? Wait, no. Combat protocol. Really? That's who you can use combat protocol? I'm ashamed of you. Alright, well, Advent Shield Trooper, sure. 4 guaranteed damage. I like that. Go, little gremlin! Yes! That's my girl. All right, Spark. Or the mech shouldn't be a threat. We'll hack the mech next turn. Please have combat protocol available for the shield trooper. Please! Oh my god. You worthless son of a bitch. You worthless son of a bitch. Wait. I need to get a shot on that stupid shield trooper. This might be a bad idea. I feel like I'm dooming myself in some way, shape, or form. But it's the only way! It's the only way! To make sure that we never have to deal with your sorry face ever again. Oh crap, did I just... Nope, I did not. Well, I guess we're gonna have to use our rocket on one enemy, which is unfortunate, but it'll just, that's just the way things go sometimes. Well, there's gotta be a better way to do this. These are the tough decisions, where my choices will affect us for the rest of our lives. Oh, I can use Pizza Man to kill the sectoid! Yes. Okay, I know what to do. Say goodnight, buddy! Good night! Shield bearer down! Now. There we go.
Okay, so I got one.
Like, oh, big deal. Oh, hey, his panic was removed. Ain't that nice? Too bad she can't do anything. Okay, now, she's got 5 armor, so she's fine. I'm gonna have Reaver Blade use combat protocol on the mech. Oh, I can only see my... Why can't I... Come on, man. Really? Oh, my goodness gracious. Alright, it's just him. Oh, I have a running gun. Which is a weird ability for him to have. But okay. I'm gonna use that and try and hit the reanimated Psy officer. Oh wait, this was stupid. Why would I do this? Why would I do this? This is so dumb. This is such a stupid idea. Oh boy. Oh wait, that's right, because now I can use combat protocol on the mech. Go, little gremlin! Yeah! Hey, Tombstone! We're just finishing up this mission! Oh yeah, that mimic beacon is dead. or it's very badly hurt. Go! He's like, oh shit, that's a trick! Oh my head! Oh, too late. Bleh. And there goes the zombie. Oh no! We need to go now!
Commander, the situation just got worse. Resistance outposts are reporting enemy transports on the move across this region. They're getting ready for an all-out assault.
Okay, at this point, we need to split into two teams, offense and defense. Defense needs to again, if the enemies reach the Avengers ramp, we're dead. So basically, we need to split into, we need to have an offensive party and a defensive party. The offensive party goes and destroys the spike. The defensive party defends base. Alright, so Pig, Pizza Man, and I'm gonna send in Reaver Blade as well. No, Sugar Mango, because she has scouting abilities. They're gonna go in on the offense. Everyone else stays on defense. They're taking the mech with them as well, so they'll have some extra beefy protection. Alright, Sugar, go. My sound card is glitching out so much! Night Mason is going with them as well. Actually, she's the furthest up of all of them.
What's over there?
Oh no. Uh-oh, I made a mistake.
These chrysalids seem a little smaller than I remember. Then again, it was never really their size we had to worry about.
I hate this. The audio. I hate my sound card so much. Okay, where were we? Okay. This is where we were? Okay. The first wave of... Oh my goodness, we went way back. The first wave of reinforcements hasn't even shown up yet. Okay, so Thea is there. Alright, I just need a quick review. You were hoping that the last real save was before you died? Yeah, I'm worried that you died. Well, basically, Bolin, what I decided to do was you died as a rookie. which is the real shame, which is a real shame. So what I decided was, before you go out into the field, I'm at least gonna put you in the guerrilla tactics school and give you a squatty. So that way you'll have a much better chance of, you know, surviving. So, I believe, if I'm correct, that you're still in the guerrilla tactics school. So, that's why you haven't gotten on a mission yet. So yeah, that's my reason anyway, why. Okay, now, so let's see what we have. We have a mech. The chrysalids have spotted us. There's Night Mason. She has already made her move, so she is going to be in trouble. Okay. And he's already made his move as well. So all these guys have already made their turn. Okay. So the Advent Mech is basically dead. That guy is gonna go for Night Mason no matter what happens. I don't believe those two chrysalids can get anybody else though. So, what I'm considering here, he might drag you out on this. Hello, Cool Cleverstone, and hello, Piglad. No, you have not died yet. You are actually on the, you are actually on this mission. There you are. Miss Poison. So, what I'm thinking is, we actually use Pig, rather than trying to shoot the, oh, wait a minute. That's the lid that's gonna kill, that's gonna hurt Mason. If we can take out that lid, we might be able to give Mason a fighting chance. I mean, it's not guaranteed, but... Okay, let's consider that option. Do you have a rocket launcher? No, you do not. I believe that Mason has the rocket launcher anyways. Alright, 9 lives. You have 1 round of combat protocol, which you might be able to use on the chrysalid. What about you? No combat. Oh, wait a minute. You do have 1 round of combat protocol left. Which means if you... Oh, wait, no. You've already made your turn. Drat. And for some reason, you can't... Oh, wait, no. You don't have any, You've already made your move. That's unfortunate. Okay, so... It's up to Pig and Pizza Man, it looks like, to... Wait, no. They've already made their moves. Again, they've made their moves! Kuzon, come on, get your stuff together, get it together, and then, why does Deadlock not have a, why does you have squad sight, right? You do have squad sight, why can you not see that chrysalid? Is he not in your line of sight? That might be it. Alright, well in that case, I'm gonna get this loot. Superior autoloader, that's awesome. And you're gonna play defense. Obviously. Oh yeah, Reaver can use combat protocol. That's who it was. Okay. I need you to kill this lid. Or at least damage it heavily. That's really not what I was looking for. 75% chance, my ass. There's no way we're going to be able to kill that chrysalid. Night Mason's just going to have to take the hit. Which sucks, but... Has to be done, right? Running. Hello, random guy Rock. Why do you have to make the good points at the wrong times? You're still hacked. Good. And of course, they totally saw us. Nice. Nice! Sort of. Nice. Are you flanked? Oh crap, that's two of them. Are you really not gonna make it? Are you really not gonna make it? Oh, I missed! Oh, no way! Night Mason! That went differently than before. We must have been able to kill the, we must have been able to kill the first chrysalid, and we didn't this time. But Nightmare made up for lost time. Okay, now that we can put the mech on a suicide run, I'm gonna have Night Mason,
the situation just got worse.
I'm aware of this, Bradford. How much damage is that? Okay. Now here's the thing. I know that Night Mason is poisoned. We need to heal her. However, Night Mason also has rapid fire. She can take out the turret in a single hit. Well, in two hits, technically. But in a single hit. And then we can have everybody else deal with that. So I need the... Who has the med pack? I need you to go up to Night Mason and heal her now. Med pack. Med pack. Med pack. Med pack? Med pack? Medpack? Medpack? Medpack! Of course the sniper has the medpack! Okay. Alright, he does not have any more micro-missiles, unfortunately. Which, you guys were saying would be a really good idea. And I agree with you, that's a really good idea, but we don't have that, so I don't know what I'm supposed to tell you. Now. We need to make sure that... We need to destroy those. 100%. Okay. I need both of our specialists to focus on Haywire Protocol on that giant-ass mech. Oh wait, we don't have Haywire Protocol for you. Okay, we need to make sure that we can at least shut it down. Which the chances of that are pretty high. But, again, I don't want to take too many chances. Alright, I'm going to move Gravel up. And we're going to use his grenade launcher to take out those guys. But first, Night Mason has to move. Okay. Crap. Will she have a line of sight from there? I think she might. It might be best if she goes over here.
Hope it's worth it.
God damn it, are you serious? Are you serious, bro? Bro, why you gotta do this? Ah, well, at least you'll launch a frag grenade. That will help.
Fire in the hole!
Oh, not the audio effects. I don't know how to fix these, besides just restarting the game. Get that med pack. know if this is really the best way to go about this, though. Okay, we don't have squads on this. That's fucking stupid. Let's get the mech to line of sight with this motherfucker. Cause I'm sick of this shit. Thank you. Now, who wants to take a shot at that? Let's take care of the chrysalids first, though. Again, Night Mason is going to die. You, I need you to hack the heavy mech. And I need you to do this the first time. I just needed to shut down. Yes! No! Okay, shut down, whatever. Thank God! Oh, that noise is awful. Come on. Come on. Yes! Now we can all focus on the other chrysalid. It's stunned! Nice. Now I can focus on this. What the hell's wrong with my sound? Like, seriously, what the hell is wrong with my sound? That is the strangest bug I've ever gotten. Like, what the F? I've never gotten that kind of... Like, that happened last time, and I don't know why. I don't know why that's going on. Yeah, but the thing is, the video actually is doing, like, halfway decent, but the audio, I've never heard the audio lag this badly. I'm aware of what it fucking is, but I'm not sure why it's happening, therefore I can't fix it, therefore I'm frustrated. Capiche? I'm just gonna kill it anyways, just for good measure. I don't wanna have to deal with it again. Alright, hopefully this yep, I thought so. And now hopefully this turn, we can use the sniper to destroy it. Oh my god, these audio graphics are terrible. I know the signs were there. What on earth? Whoa, you get to move? You should not be able to move! You should not get to move! Okay, we got super lucky and we learned something about Haywire Protocol. Okay. I agree with that statement completely. I just really wish I could fucking fix this, but I don't know how. You know? Classic Kuzon getting really mad about stuff she can't fix. Okay. And now the game's frozen. So, here we are. Once again. I'm torn into pieces. Oh boy. Just give it a minute to unfreeze. I'll turn off the audio so you guys don't have to listen to it. Okay, back to this point again. Okay. Well then. Alright. Let's it was right there. I'm gonna alright, hopefully we can get a little bit more progress this time. This time I'm gonna do something. Should I do the exact same thing that I did last time? Just for continuity's sake, or should I try something different? Screw it, I'm gonna try something different. Oh, she goes over the rocks. Interesting. Still has the same success rate. Why am I not surprised? Oh, she has, it shows the chrysalid poison on her. Interesting. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna at least use you. We need to remember that we need to kill that mech before this turn is over, because he goes back to being the enemies. Come on, buddy. I need this shot. Yes! Nice! But not enough. And it didn't stun him. That's not good. Who do I have left? That's it. Okay. You? This guy needs to die. Wait a minute. Firing your pistol with the first action no longer ends the turn. Is that useful for me? Not really, because I need to, can I shoot with a pistol? 90%! You know, there's no harm, we'll do one less... Guaranteed. No, this is safer. I'm gonna need that combat protocol for other mechs, where it's far more effective. Okay. Come on, poison. There we go. Good. All the lids are dead. Now, you run. You run as fast as you possibly can. Yep, you're gonna run back. The snipers can take care of the beacon this turn. Okay. Thankfully, no sound glitches yet. Well, speak of the devil. Oh boy. Could be worse. Could be raining. Come on. Nice. It's good enough for me. Perfect. This is what we need. Anyone can shoot that guy. They sent me rookies now, that's weird. Now, just lightning hands isn't gonna be useful for us right now. Let's just fire the sniper rifle. And destroy it. This should be it! Oh, one more! BS! BS, I say. BS, BS, BS. You know it's BS. You know it is. You know it is. Who else is a sniper? I mean, Deadlock's not gonna have the shot, so what are you gonna do? You hacked. Do you have combat protocol? You do. Oh, only those? Okay, I need it on the heavy mech, because the heavy mech's going to be disabled pretty soon. Combat protocol. Please and thank you. Please tell me you have sight. Please tell me that you'll actually shoot. I know this is kind of weird for a shotgun to be doing it. Yeah! Okay. Awesome.
Excellent work, Menace 1-5.
Can we please...
Seconds.
Oh my god, we have 7 turns to get all of our soldiers out of here. Okay, we just gotta run like hell. We also have to destroy that mech. Damn straight! Couldn't agree more, good sir. My only concern is honestly... Wait a minute, is that a stun lancer? That is a advanced trooper. But I think that the mech is more of a threat. It's our only shot of actually destroying that thing. Come on. Drat. Someone's gonna get shot next turn. Okay, hang on. Alright, Gravel, you're gonna provide cover for our men while we escape. Okay. Don't worry, you should be we'll get you out of here there soon. I know there's more reinforcements coming in. I know. Shield bearer. Doesn't really matter, but still. I know you're back online. Nice, 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 nice! Oh, rookie! What a champ! Dude, what an amazing rookie! Oh my goodness gracious! Oh my goodness gracious, that's what I said. What are you doing? Pig, no! Oh, she's hurt. She's hurt real bad. They're starting to flank us. They can't see her from there, right? Oh, they've marked Pizza Man. Okay. Okay, lightning hands first. It's a free move. It might save our asses later down the line. Especially that son of a bitch. Come here, you! Drat. She needs it more. She's poisoned. Also, we can get Piglotin to safer cover where she's more or less likely to be hit again. Out of combat protocols. I suggest that we just have him run like hell. Run like hell! Sugar kind of needs to stay behind, because she is kind of... Wait, no! Wait a minute! They're all coming from this side. I don't really have any need to worry about, you know... If I just keep my cover smart, I should be okay. Look at how far she can run. We'll get our soldiers out of here in no time. I just need to be really smart about this. Full cover for as many people as possible. Wait a minute, but if I'm dashing and they try and run after me, if they run with me, they can't shoot. Yeah, okay, everyone just run. Everybody just run.
Affirmative.
There is no reason to stay here anymore. We have to get out. You're marked, you especially need to run. Run, 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 run.
On the move.
Already there.
Turret, do your work. Yeah, that was our biggest threat. Come on. That's excellent. I will take that. Yeah, nothing's gonna be able to come in and get us from here. And poison, you're in the biggest, you're in the most danger.
Got it, moving.
Just run. Miss poison. Okay, we got this, we got this. You're a threat. You missed. That's unfortunate. Going after Mason! No! No, Mason! Mason, no! I just healed you! You were out of danger!
No!
No! Don't you move! Don't you- Oh no, Reaver. Reaver, why do you always panic? Why do you always panic? You were always- Oh, you're such a panicky, finicky man. Oh, and the mech's coming. Uh-oh. Oh, no! Oh, crud. The shield bearer. Oh, over there now? Oh my god, this is bad. This is really, really bad. I don't know what to do.
S15, be advised, we've picked up hostile reinforcements inbound on your position.
Oh my god. Oh boy, okay. Let's think about this. There isn't much that I can do for Reaver at this point. But I might be able to do something. I don't know if I'll be able to have visibility on him from here, but I can at least try. Please? Yeah! Come on, buddy. Nice! Very nice, rookie. Alright, first we have to reload the gun, obviously. And now he can only fire with his pistol. So, that's not really an option for us anymore, unfortunately. Okay, do you have a grenade? No, of course you don't have a grenade. What about the turret? Turret, do you see anything? Yeah, but it's only a 35% shot, but it's only 2 hit points. So, you need to die. More so than anybody else, actually.
Target neutralized. Burn through ammo fast.
Oh, combat protocol! Sugar Mango has combat protocol! Oh my god, we can kill the Advent commanding officer. Okay, Sugar, get back here. Everyone else is too armored. We need to get out of here right now.
Solid copy.
Next turn, everyone's getting out. With Reaver Blade or without him.
Thank you.
Stone Lancers. We gotta get out of here now. Well, I mean, that's obvious, but you know. Alright, got rid of the shield. Oh, nice! I'm impressed. No, you- oh, okay, just marked. Just marked. Missed. Come on, Reaver, snap out of it, man. Snap out of it, bro. Oh, thank God your panic's been removed. Get out. Don't you freeze on me, bro. Alright, now, can everyone make it? You can make it. Everyone can make it. Okay, we just have to get everyone out of here. Efficiently, as efficiently as possible. Just one at a time. One at a time. In order of least important to most important.
Moving to position.
So rookie, get out of here. Wait, no. Leave no man behind. Leave no man behind.
Commander, not all of our people are back on board.
I'm aware. Calm down, buddy. I understand that. I thought it worked like the evacuation did.
Let's move already.
Okay.
That's affirmative.
Is it clear?
Wait. What do you mean there's a soldier left? What do you mean there's a soldier left? Who's missing? Who's missing? There's no soldiers. We're good. We're set. We're golden. I'm confused.
Not a problem.
All right, we're gonna go. I am aware of-
Commander, not all of our people are back on board yet. If we lift off now, we'll be leaving our troops behind.
I'm confused. There we go.
Work, Commander. Looks like the Avenger lives to fight another day.
There we go.
Work, Commander. Looks like the Avenger lives to fight another day.
I think Coolio bro might be have a speech small speech impediment today. Okay. Two wounded, one dead. That's correct. Piglet was shot. Sugar Mango was shot. And Night Mason was killed. Dude, that's a cool... Hot damn, guys. We did it, finally. The YouTube video for this is gonna be so botched. For the YouTubers watching this, I am so sorry for the bullshit graphics problems that went on in this mission, but we did it. Finally. Alright, and Thea Divides, you have a hidden ability. Thanks to the Advanced Warfare Center, Deep Cover. If you did not attack this turn, hunker down immediately. Automatically. Which is cool, because that actually makes absolutely no difference for Thea. Only that she can hunker down automatically when moving into her position, but she usually fires every single turn, so it doesn't quite matter for her. Anyways, kill zone it is for her, which is awesome. And Gravela, congratulations on being promoted. You are the demolitions expert, so now you are going to be able to destroy enemy cover. As much as I would like to have suppression, unfortunately, our only person that had it is now gone. And you recovered, which is nice. And you recovered too, which is nice. Low on... What? Attention, we are low on scientists.
Any recruits you encounter with a proclivity towards the sciences would be of great use to me.
Okay. To gain more sciences, click on the resistance icon. This will show you any current staff, build a laboratory, science may be available, blah, blah, blah. Now, I just want to make the point that you guys probably recognize the lady in the middle. That is very clearly Dr. Valen. Again, she keeps showing up. So, I'm just waiting for the day that she's going to be here. She's going to show up in the mission. No spoilers, guys. No spoilers. View soldiers. Hey, fire! Somebody- Coolio bro! Or somebody- Actually, I need to break the news to him. I heard the Avenger got shut down. That must have been an exciting mission. It was. I just wish that your daughter could have returned from it. We regret to inform you that Night Mason died in service of her country while protecting the Avenger from an from the Advent administration. I am so sorry for your loss. Your daughter was a fantastic soldier. We took her out on the best missions. Oh, Central Officer Bradford. And I give your deepest respects. That's all the time I have for this roleplay, but that's what I'll give to it. That's what I will contribute to it.